Hello Vikings and welcome back to this episode of Mountain Blade Bannerlord with the Game of Thrones mod. We are back where we left off last time. I have just been going up to our holding and putting in Peter Baelish to this holding so he can earn some money to us. But actually, in between also, I just could get us up to plus in income, but then that happened something. That did do, so we got down to minus again, if I can find it. We got another holding. Thanks. Everyone just nearly just wanted to give me a holding more. But it's actually fine because there's also island. If I could keep it to only have holdings on islands, that would be fan freaking tastic. And also, as you can see here, nearly all of the holdings in here, that's Mormon territory in the Iron Islands now. So, yeah, we are pretty settled. But we will just get going here and see what we can get into. I really don't know. I just don't think I want to put anybody into that holding we got down at the mainland now, because there's so big of a possibility that we will lose it again. Rob, he's down here, so maybe we should go down and join him. I just don't get why they are not taking out the last two Iron Islands or Iron Island settlements. I don't have the... Unfortunately, not have the influence to do anything. As I have said before, this is recorded over on Twitch. So if you wanna check that out live, maybe we'll be doing that in the future as well. So go and check my Twitch out as well for you guys on YouTube. Oh, I can see I'm on, or have put something on. I don't need to. Then go over and check my Twitch channel out and follow me over there. It's just two armies here. Come here. Come here. I just want to tingle you a little bit. Surrender, die. Thanks.
On my command! Soldiers!
Soldiers forward, and then shields up.
Troops!
I need some more archers.
Move! Forward!
And my horses are ready. I actually don't think they will push much.
Footmen! Move! Troops! Move! Horsemen! Move!
Move up. You little twat. Gotcha.
Cavalry, charge!
charge them. Off with the hand.
Cavalry, charge!
Get into it. Get here in time, I don't think. Nice. Was tougher than it should have been. You're my prisoner. We lost one. That was also it. Balon Greyjoy.
Command!
The bear will rescue you, my lady.
Infantry! Forward! Archers! Move!
Move up.
Horsemen, move! Infantry, form a shield wall! Soldier, advance! Archer, close in! Cavalry, attack! Three, move!
any horses. Some bowmen. He didn't see that coming. You guys need to be there, and you guys need to be here. Some good loot. Let's go in and help Rob here. Doesn't seem like he can handle this.
Sergeants, take command!
What was that? Was that you guys up here? Was that Hodor? What are you guys doing? Oh, you're trying to open the gate. That's what you're doing. Taking the wall, I think. go. We could just go over here and put in some of those lords so they don't escape. Don't give me it, please. No. Oh, I don't want it. Don't give me it, goddammit. I can't do anything about it when there's so many peeps that want to give it to me. We're still at war with the Iron Islands. Did we just get 50,000 or something like that? Holy damn. Oh, we don't have any. I thought we captured two lords. Let's go up and sell. We should get a pretty penny for all of this. I think we should help here because either way they will get screwed.
Under my command! Infantry, move to enemy! Footmen, forward! Infantry, make a shield wall!
Shields up.
Archers!
A little bit forward.
Footmen! Move! Archers! Forward! Horsemen!
To the trees! Do something here, otherwise we lose. I think. They are just getting hammered by the archers on the side.
We are at your mercy.
Enough! Stop!
We are at your mercy.
All the lost is prisoners.
Enough. Stop!
82 prisoners, holy crap. Awesome loot we need to take a look at for our companions. We're also getting a pretty good amount of influence out of this. That was the loot I need to take a look at. I know this is better, but he just have a Stark shield. Yeah, keep that. Get the gloves on. Done. Oh, does he actually have a, he has a horse, a charger. The horse mate. And then we need to find some armor for him as well. Horse armor. He could have that shield we have because you don't have any kind of custom shield. Looks stupid. That's great. And you don't have a horse, you're my maester, so that's fine. Boom, and then we can go in and sell the rest. Oh, actually, we don't have a banner. So now we can sell the rest. 22,000.
There we go. I don't want that chainmail that's there.
That's great. And then Holo can have that. 22,000. Can I buy something from you then? Can I upgrade my stuff? Ooh, I don't have great boots. We need to get something that is worth a lot of money because it's minus a lot. That he could pay. Oh, I paid. Okay. Damn it. 10,000. That was because we bought 5 of them. Okay. Yeah, that's fine. It worked out in the end. So Rob, what are you going for? You're going for that one. Do I actually have some things so I can make an army? So maybe we could push the Iron Islands. So if we go after Memphis, then Ramsey is gone and you're gone. You're high price and you are high price, but he has a lot more men, so you can be gone. Let's hope this is enough. 674. Let's hope. And then we'll go and push Pike and then Lonely Island, I think. Sorry, my throat is hurting a little bit today for some reason. Now with the dust. Oh. We need a little bit more before we go for that. You guys are just staying in there. And there's the Lonely Island light over here. So we only have Pike left. Maybe they will focus on Pike now. Now we are not at war with the bone anymore, and then they declare a new war. I don't know what it is about with the wars in this version of the mod. It seems a little bit odd. There we go. That's much better. That means maybe we can get somebody else in when we have done this. No! Why are you giving me all of this? I don't want it. Let's go in.
Man!
Fire at will! Right in the hand. Oh my god, Jesus. Push it, man. Let me get up. The bear will go first. Look at the seals. Go! Oh, wait! Don't push me! Yeah, go down. Coming through. I don't. Oh, my arrows. Oh, no. Ah, damn it. I should have gone down here and taken some arrows and gone back to where I was standing. You're through! Push them! Now they can't get down. Just seeing this swarm. They've got a little bit more to another lord. Oh, okay. That's fine. I'll actually heal more, have this one than the other one I just got. Where was that one I actually oh no. Hey Lord, go for Pike. We nearly have it. Oh, my Lord, come on, help me.
Hold there. So tell me, who I fight?
Begin the duel. Gotcha. If we could swarm the castle, then maybe we would actually stand a chance. But I actually don't think I have the cohesion to do it. So, let us disband this army. I don't really get the AI. Why are you just not pushing for it? If I could get a ton of of influence, then I would push for Pike, because then I could take a lot of men with me. Shut up. What a shot. One more. Let's see. Where's the oh, there he is. Can I snipe him? No, I cannot. I cannot sneep him. Oh, he has bring his friends, mates!
You cut quite a swath.
Overwhelming. Cool, guys. What the heck is that? What is that you have? Okay. Just because I don't know what that is, I'll take him. Riverlands is actually only down to two big ones. Who's that? A good swordsman. Is that the one that's training Aya? In one of the first ones. Let's talk with him, I think.
What is it, stranger? Who are you?
Come on, hold on. Now you're totally upgraded. Come on. Hey guys, coming in. Man. Oh, he's going up the mountain. Okay. That is also a way. There's so many lords down around Pike. Holy crap. You should make one huge army and then go for Pike. Ooh, there's a hideout over here. And as well, so we could deal with those two. That will gain us a little bit. Then we cannot. That is also fun. Then, Iron Bond, and we declare one. I war again. Whoopsies. down. You didn't stand a chance.
Come on.
Guys, do something. Did we lost? Yeah, we lost.
Show them.
Lost no! One.
Yes!
Nice. There's one more. And then the last one over here. Then we are bandit free. I lost that one. I thought that I would lose that one at some point as well. So. No problem in that. Come on then.
Die, you bastards!
You die now. Easy there, mate. Nice, guys.
Yeah!
beside you.
I'll tear your limbs.
Where is the last one, guys? Did you just leave one of your friends up here to deal with these two? What the frick, guys?
You.
Die, dog!
Oh, what? Okay, so you can also get defeated in Hideout. Guys, I will end it here, so thanks for everybody that has tuned in for tonight's episode. Much appreciated. If you have enjoyed it, please remember to leave a like and a comment as well. I can see a lot of you guys are tuning into my episodes lately, so please, if you really want me to get my content more out in the YouTube universe, please remember to leave a like as well. The only way to support me at the moment is by subscribing to my channel here on YouTube, or follow me over on Twitch and hit the notification both places. My social links is down in the description below, as long as with the Discord community server link. So if you want to be a part of any game we can do here on YouTube or over on Twitch, or you just want to talk with me and all the other guys in there about any random subject, or would just be a part of the community, go in and check my Discord community server out. It would be much appreciated if you do. And yeah, with that said, guys, I will see you Vikings next time. See ya.